Lorenzo.
I'm Daphne Blanche B. Pasao.
Hi, I'm Dan Lloydina Blake.
Hi, I'm Jan Christian Olipukong.
And I'm Justin Ayo.
This is one of the examples of evaluational functions. F of x is equal to x squared plus 5x minus 2. If x is equal to 2, therefore we will change the x here into 2. So 2 times 2 is equal to 4 plus, copy the sign here, 5 times 2 is equal to 10 minus 2. So 4 plus 10 is equal to 14, copy, negative 2, 14 minus 2 is equal to 12. So here is now the answer.
Let f of x equals to x cubed plus 6x minus 3. If the x equals to 3, the solution was 3 cubed plus 6, 3 minus 3. Cubed minus 7 plus 3 minus 3. 7 plus 18 equals 45 minus 3. The answer will be 42.